Hi, I'm Steve Markman. I'm a justice on the Michigan Supreme Court.
I'm Brian Zahra, also a justice of the Michigan Supreme Court. The rule of law to the general person on the street is a notion, a concept, that there is a basic rule that is to be followed, that doesn't change, that there's a basic structure of law and that the courts interpret what the law is and that won't change.
Well, the rule of law is premised upon the idea that in Michigan, as well as in the United States of America, we have a constitution that provides for the separation of powers. We have an executive branch that carries out the executive or the enforcement powers. We have a legislature that carries out the policy-making powers, and we have a court that carries out the interpretive powers of government. So the rule of law is predicated upon the fact that the legislature says what the law ought to be, what the policies of the state ought to be on behalf of the people of the state, and it's then the court's responsibility to exercise the judicial power and say what those laws mean if they come to be in dispute.
I think it's very important that a rule of law judge is a judge who's going to say what the law is and not let things like the facts of the case or the circumstances of the party dictate a change in the law. So it's very basic that the rule of law is one law that applies to everybody no matter what, and you will win or lose your case not based upon who you are or the sympathetic position you might be in or the friends that you may have, but rather it will be based on the legal merit of your claim.
I agree with Justice Zahra. The rule of law is even more specifically understood to be the equal rule of law. The equal rule of law is that every person in this state is entitled to have the law applied to them in an even-handed and fair manner, the same as every other person in this state.
I think a rule of law court, rule of law philosophy, impacts the state of Michigan because it provides certainty in the law. And everyone can function more efficiently, more economically, with an understanding of what the law is. When the law is clear, people understand how to conduct themselves. Businesses understand how to conduct themselves. And they act accordingly in a way that most benefits our state. But when the law is unclear, or when the law is constantly in a state of flux, then people cannot take action consistent with the law, and results in a great number of inefficiencies, and it costs our state a great deal.
When one understands the rule of law, one has to understand the importance to all the people of this state and to all the businesses of this state that the law be clear and certain and predictable so that people clearly understand what their rights and responsibilities are. And we have in Michigan today a Supreme Court that reads the law according to its language, according to its plain meaning, so that ordinary citizens in this state can understand their rights and responsibilities by looking to the language of the laws that govern them.